Does the Jeep dolly give it more articulation at the front than without, when you haven't got the Jeep dolly on?
It helps you get into tight spaces sometimes, yeah. And we used to find when you're loaded, it's better with the Jeep dolly in sometimes. Uh-huh. Because when you go around a roundabout, like you can pull the front of the truck, yeah. The Jeep dolly will steer the
counter. Counters that,
aye. You need a driver's stay up, and that's why it's fucking useful sometimes. If that was me, I'd have another fucking some cold race on the way from the wall.
Yeah.
I love to make it fucking
difficult.
Yeah. But there's obviously the change in the other bits on there.
Yeah, they're going to come with it, all right. The tyres all look pretty new.
Listen, it's ready to go to work. You know, if we have a problem and I need it, it's there ready to go. We don't fuck about it.
If he takes this, is there anything else he's going to need with it?
I don't think so, no. I don't know if we've got any spares for it.